score is now 1-1.
Jackson McFall hits a fly ball to center field. Fly ball to center field, and it drops in the middle of the outfield. Rounding second base. Into third for a triple for Colton Schneider. Two-1 for the Oilers. Andrew Picknett bat. Strike one for Andrew Picknett. Pitch is on the way. Ground ball, foul, first baseline. Two strikes for Andrew Picknett.
That was a foul on the strike.
Ball one. The pitch to Andrew Picknett, ball number two. And number 37 is running for the Oilers. That's another run for the Oilers. Colton Schneider getting home, 3-1. Full count for Andrew Picknett. Strikes him out looking for one out for the Oilers. First pitch, ball. Andrew Hepler at bat for the Oilers. One strike, one ball is the count. Line drive to center field. Back, back. Hits off the fence. Rounding second base. And safe at second. Andrew Hepler with a double for the Oilers. Tanner Bischaw at bat for the Oilers. pitch. Foul ball behind home plate. One strike, one ball for the Oilers. Foul for one ball, two strikes for Tanner Bischoff. Foul ball for Tanner Bischoff. Tanner strikes out, but the catcher fumbles the ball, thrown down to first, and Tanner is out. That'll wrap it up for the bottom of the first inning for the Oilers, leading 3-1 on Central Tech.
Up to bat for Central Tech is number 44, Phil Harris.
One ball to Phil Harris. Here comes the pitch. Ground ball through third base. One on, no outs for Central Tech. To bat, Nate Furman for Central Tech.
Up to bat for Central Tech is number 8, Nate Furman.
Strike 2 for Nate Furman. No balls, two strikes. Here's the pitch. Strike three for Nate Furman. Never mind, that was strike two. Ball for Nate Furman. 0-1-2 strikes. Strike three for Nate Furman. Up to bat, number five, Kenny Mitchell. One ball for Kenny Mitchell. Strike for Kenny Mitchell. Count is 1-1. Ground ball up the first baseline. Out number two for Central Tech. The bat, Kyle Ralph for Central Tech. First pitch, it's a ball in the dirt. Runner advances from second to third. Strike one to Kyle Ralph. It's repellent, not Ralph, but we're going with Ralph. Well, Oilers got three outs, Central Tech. Whatever, we'll figure it out. To bat, Eric McMillan for the Oilers. Here's the pitch. Strike one to Eric McMillan. strike two. And there's strike three for Eric. Strikes him out swinging. One out for the Oilers. Jasmont at bat. Foul behind home plate. Ball one for J.J. Asmund. The count is 1-1. Ball two. Count is 2-2 as J.J. Asmund swings. And JJ strikes out swinging. One out for the Oilers. Two outs. The bat, number two, Taylor Metis. First pitch, fouled off. Ball one for Taylor Metis. The count is 1-1. Strike two as Taylor swings and misses. Strike three for Taylor Metis as he strikes out looking. Three outs as strong Central Tech takes the field. Strike one for Julio Garcia. He fouls it off behind home plate. And that is strike two for Julio Garcia. And that is Andrew Pickna catching the fly ball behind home plate for the first out of the inning.
To bat for Central Tech is Tyler Geba, number 26.
Strike one. The count is 1-1. One out for Central Tech. Strike number two for Tyler Geba. The count is 1-2. Deep foul ball, fly ball to center field. Jackson McFall fields it for the second out of the inning. Bat AJ Rosado for Central Tech. Oh, and 2 for AJ Rosado. It's a fly ball error by number 5 for the Oilers. Looks like they're having some communication errors between the outfield and the infielders. Up to bat, number 28, Mike Krabs. Oh, and 1 for Mike Krabs. Fly ball fielded by number 14, Eric McMillan. That'll end that half of the inning for Central Tech.
bat for the Oilers, number 23. And up to bat for the Oilers is Jackson McFaul, number one.
Jackson McFaul hits a line drive between second base, up the middle. That's a single for the Oilers. One out, one on. Colton Schneider up to bat for the Oilers. First pitch. Ground ball, second to first. Only one out as they tried to complete the double play. Andrew Pickna up to bat for the Oilers. First pitch. Ball one to Andrew Pickna. Jackson tries to steal second, and he is out. That was a questionable call. Up to bat is number 31, Tyler Vega. Fly ball to center field, Jackson there to field it. Out number one for Central Tech. Up to bat, number 44, Phil Harris. Foul on the bunt attempt. And the pitch, strike number two to Phil Harris. Foul ball behind home plate for one ball and two strikes. Strike three, put him down. The bat, number eight, Nate Furman. First pitch is a strike. Two outs. One strike. Strike two for Colton. Ground ball to the shortstop, over to first base for the out. No, it was an error. Error by first baseman, Noah Gavin. One on, two out for Central Tech. Up to bat, number five, Kenny Mitchell. And here's the pitch. Foul ball behind home plate. One ball, one strike for Kenny Mitchell. One ball, two strikes for Kenny Mitchell. And that's a line drive up center field. Single for Kenny Mitchell. Two on, two outs for Central Tech. Up to bat, number 11, Kyle Rapella. Here's the pitch. Strike one. Got him swinging on that one. Ground ball up center field for one out. And that's the end of the inning for Central Tech. Up to bat, Andrew Pickna, number 28. And here's the pitch. Ball one to Andrew Pickna. Ball two to Andrew Pickna. Three balls to Pickna. Four balls, that's a walk for Andrew Pickna and the Oilers. Up to bat, number 11, Andrew Hepler. Here's the pitch. Ball one. Andrew Hepler hits a fly ball in the infield, fielded by number 28 for Central Tech. Up to bat, number 5, Tanner Bishaw. Looks like we have a pinch runner in for Andrew Pickna. Number 7, RJ Hartle is on the base pads. count is 1-1 for Tanner Bishaw. RJ Hart will steal second on an error by the catcher. It's 2-1 for Tanner Bishaw, and here's the pitch. Ball number 3. Tanner Bishaw, line drive to right field, and it drops in the outfield. Tanner Bishaw rounding first, safe at second base. RJ Hartle going home, error by second baseman, Tanner Bishaw going to third.
And up to bat for the Oilers is number 14.
Out for the Oilers, Eric McMillan at bat. Bunt up high, drops in, one out, as pitcher throws it over to the first baseman. Outs for the Oilers. Up to bat is Taylor Metis. Up to bat, number 10, J.J. Asmont. Reno to J.J. Asmont. Correction, 3-1. 2-1. 3-1 to J.J. Asmont. Three and two, full count for J.J. Asmont. And that's four balls, a walk for J.J. Asmont. Up the bat is number 2, Taylor Metis. And Tanner Bishaw called out at third base. Another questionable call by the umpire.
At the beginning of the fifth inning, the score is 4-1 with the Oilers on top of Central Tech.
bat, number 21, Justin Fink. Strike one to Justin Fink. Does the ball go past? The count is 1-1. Count is 1-2. Here's the pitch. Line drive, center field, fielded by Jackson McFall. Single by number 21, Justin Fink. To bat, number 26, Taylor Gaiba. Oh and one to Taylor Gaiba. Kickoff attempt, and the runner is safe. Pickoff attempt as the runner is safe, trying to hold him at bay. And the pitch. Bunt up the middle. Colton Schneider fields it to the first baseman, Noah Gavin. Up to bat, number 6, AJ Rosoto. Ball 1 to AJ Rosoto. One out for Central Tech. Watches it go by for a strike. Count is now even at 1-1. Ball 1 is, ball number 2 is, that pitch is high. Steal attempt, and he is caught stealing at third. Two outs for the Oilers. Up to bat, number 6, Nick Hoffman. Correct. Correction, number 6, AJ Risotto just got walked by Colton Schneider. Up to bat, number 28, Mike Craves. Count is 0-1, two outs. And here's the pitch from Colton Schneider, fouled up the third baseline. Count is 0-2. The windup and the pitch. Ball number 1 for Colton Schneider. And the pitch, strike 3 for Nick Hoffman.
No, but Ian's man bun.
Mike Craves, strike 3 for Mike Craves. Score is 4-1 for the Oilers at the bottom of the 5th. Up to bat, number 2, Taylor Metis. Foul up the first baseline for Taylor Metis. Ball number 1 in the dirt. The count is 1-1 for Taylor Metis. The ground ball of the shortstop over to first base for out number 1 for the Oilers.
Up to bat is number 23, Jake Middleton, and he hit it. It's a fly ball.
Fly ball to the infield.
And it's caught for an out on the Oilers.
That is the second out of the inning.
And up to bat is number 1, Jackson McFaul.
Ball one to Jackson McFall. Two outs for the Oilers. Foul ball. The count is 1-1 for Jackson McFall. Jackson McFall hits a fly ball to the right field, and it drops in the outfield for a single.
Up to bat, number 37, Colton Schneider.
And that's a hit up the third baseline. Colton rounding first base. Jackson running home. That is a run for the Oilers. 5-1.
And up to bat for the Oilers is number 28, Andrew Pickna.
One and one for Andrew Pickna as he swings at that one and misses. Count is 1-2 as Andrew swings and misses at that pitch. Ball in the dirt for Andrew Pickna. The count is 2-2 with two outs. Andrew Pickna hits a deep fly ball left field. And it is out of here, a home run for Andrew Pickna. The score is 7-1. And up to bat for the Oilers is number 11, Andrew Hepler. And that is the end of the fifth as the Oilers are leading 7-1. Up to bat, number 30 for Central Tech. Ground ball to the shortstop, one out for the Oilers. Up to bat, number 44, Phil Harris. At bat, number 8, Nate Furman. 2-0 to the Oilers. What, 2-1 for Nate Furler. Strike two, count is even, as he swings and misses at that one. Number 5 at bat, Kenny Mitchell. Count is 1-0. One and one as Kenny Mitchell swings and misses. Count is 2-1. Ground ball. Taylor fumbles it. And an error at first base, runners advance. And they get him out at second base for the end of the inning for Central Tech.
Up to bat for the Oilers is number 5, Tanner Bishaw.
Tanner Bishaw hits a double off the wall. Tanner slides into second, safe.
Up to bat for the Oilers is number 14, Eric McMillan. Strike one for Eric McMillan, which puts it 2-1. To bat for the Oilers is number 10, J.J. Eismont.
One ball, two strikes for J.J. Eismont. Count is even as...
If you knew it, then why aren't you...
Because when I tried saying it didn't work out really well. I said, like, maybe you didn't like that.
J.J. Eismont, 4 balls, that's a lock.
And up to bat is number 2, Taylor Metis.
JJ Asmont steals second. Oh and one for Taylor. Here's the pitch. Ball high. And that pickoff attempt got away from him. Tanner Bishaw runs in to score. Taylor, here's the pitch. Ball number two, count is 2-1. Taylor Midas hits a foul ball. The count is even at 2-2, with one out for the Oilers. Fly ball on the right field line.
Ooh, if they would have caught that, he would have.
That was foul.
Come on.
Here's the pitch. Ball low. The count is full at 3-2. There's strike three for Taylor Midas as he goes down looking.
The bat for the Oil City Oilers is number 7, RJ Hartle.
Here's the pitch. Goes by for a ball. Ball two in the dirt for RJ Hartle. There's a pop-up foul in right field caught by the catcher for second out for the Oilers.
Don't ever get a cat with a guy, okay?
Third out for the Oilers. Scores 8-1 for the Oilers as Central Tech gets their final chance to get a crack at this Oiler lineup. Up to bat, number 11, Kyle Rapella for Central Tech. Here's the pitch. Line drive to center field. Jackson McFall. And here's that is 1-0 for number 10 on Central Tech. And here it's a deep fly ball. Out by number 37, Colton Schneider in left field. It's two outs. And here is the final out for Central Tech. Number 26, Tyler Giba. No. And here's the pitch. Strike one. The count is 2-1 for Tyler Giba. And the pitch. There's a foul ball. That brings the count to 2-2.
I'd like to be a pitcher.
This could be the final pitch for the Oilers. That is the ball, as the count is full. And the pitch. Ball four, and he claims his free base. Up to bat, number 6, AJ Risotto. He hits a fly ball in right field. What? No spit on him? Count is 1-1. and the count is 2-2. Ground ball to second baseman, throws it to first, and that is the final out for the Oil City Oilers. Final score, 8-1.